fix this because I got stuff everywhere right now.
Rather than through a screen, Captain Kenny.
Don't get ahead of yourself, General.
Little girl, have you no intention of returning to my side? And you, whelp, you wish to join me?
I want to be with Videl and Miki, not you.
Who'd ever take the side of a man who uses children as tools? People's lives aren't toys for you to play with.
Time for talk has ended. Varia, bestow your power upon me!
Helia... Varia...
Vice Director!
Yes, sir.
Varia! No, sis. I have no sister. Your orders, General. Varia.
Lend me your power, minion. Victory here shall prove the veracity of my creed. Are you ready to die?
I don't know if this is one of those things I'm supposed to die or what.
Attacks don't work on you.
Not the signaturgy. He's surrounded by a force field that's connected to another dimension of space-time symbology. This effectively makes him immune to the attack.
How can he reach us? It doesn't make sense.
The answer to that is, how should I know?
What's the matter? I thought you were supposed to show me the error of my way. Thanks, we were able to solve one of space-time symbology's many mysteries. In order for our powers to activate, certain types of horror. The bones must be secreted in the subject's brain.
For example,
of the heavens.
Your
defend!
Subject secreted the necessary hormones when experiencing strong emotions, such as trust and love. Now that we understand the mechanism, we can easily operate the process. This can be accomplished with mind control. Or by injecting the necessary hormones directly into your system. Take a good, long look. This is the face of the man who tamed space-time symbology.
I feel bad relying on her again. But we have no other choice. Relia!
You go!
Get up, Relia. You're just gonna leave your sister like this?
Extinction!
They'll catch you no matter how many times you fall. Just believe in me. Get up! Take control of your own future with Varia. Go turn Varia back to her normal self.
I'll do it. I'll be the one to save my sister.
Okay, time to throw everything we've got at him.
Alright, nice time.
Look,
this up.
Now we know this will not be a dull affair. Very well. It is time. Behold the results of our latest symbological research.
Your lives are now forfeit.
Are you? Oh, fuck, just turned into that thing from a One Punch Man.
Bye.
kill him.
Thank you. Please, sir, if we go any further, we'll obliterate the subject's gestalt.
Do it! How dare you! Get out of my way, you worthless cretin!
Kelly, he's using this software? Final boss crap.
Why did I not do this in the first place? Such consummate power coursing through my veins. How invigorating! With your last breaths. Prostrate yourselves before me!
Oh. There we go. Put my headset up. I'm trying to show up and they don't win. Yes.
Varia, please!
No!
Aurelia, I beg of you. Please, please kill me.
Don't run away. Fight! Fight against his control! Break free of it!
Silence, whelp!
I believe in you, Aurelia. I always have. And I know you can rise up with Varia if you truly want to.
We can beat this man if we fight together, Faria. I believe in you, sis. And I believe in both of you. I do.
They give us more help than anything. Yes. think just in front of. These are huge.